So today I'm in Colombo and I'm going to show you how Christmas here looks like. So it's really great. I'm in Crescat right now. So these are the decorations at Crescat. I hope you guys like the video. So I'm going to go to another few hotels. Actually, I'm going to go to Cinnamon Grand now. Cinnamon Grand got really, really, really beautiful decorations in house. So I'm going to go to Cinnamon Grand. I'm going to show you their decorations, and then I'm hoping to go to Echelon Square, Hilton, and then a few places. So we'll see how Christmas in Sri Lanka looks like in 2018, okay? Okay, so I'm at Cinnamon Grand's Christmas market. So pretty. They have homemade jam. Oh, this is so cute. Cookie house. So guys, I'm at Hilton now and their decors are like super cute. Look at this, I mean it is so nice. So Hilton is really nice this time, better than Cinnamon Grand I should say. there's an actual train coming. Okay guys, so I'm at the Echelon Square now. So this is how the decorations look like. I'm gonna go to the other side of the road. I'm gonna show you a closer picture, okay? Okay guys, so I'm at Shangri-La now. From outside they had a really nice decor. I think I went to the ballroom and I could hear Sumiripane, Sri Lankan anthem right now. I'm at Shangri-La now, so I'm gonna check out the Christmas deco. From outside the hotel looked really pretty, so I'm gonna look how the decorations look like for Christmas. This is their first Christmas in Sri Lanka, so we'll see how they've done their sets, okay? I think you have thought of something that nobody would think. So pretty. The iconic chandelier. So everyone, thank you so much for watching my video. So this is how Colombo's Christmas looks like as of today. So today is what, 15th December. So if you're in Colombo, don't forget to check out the Christmas decorations, the lights and everything. So thank you so much for watching my video, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like my video, share my video with your friends and leave a comment of what you think of the video. So I'll see you in next week's video.